Hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Agata Sambor from Asia Krakow.
And how many agoras have you been to before?
That's my fourth agora. I was in Catania as a visitor, then I was in Krakow as organizer, in Istanbul as delegate, and now in Bucharest also as a delegate.
And in Krakow you had a very special role, right, at the agora?
I was a content manager of Spring Agora Krakow.
Okay, cool. So what did you organize there in Krakow? What did you do exactly?
We had some panel discussions. We also had an online survey before about what the people think about the current situation in Europe. And just we were tackling the current affairs of Europe, European Union, and we were discussing with the ambassadors, we were discussing with the member of European Parliament. We even have external speakers from Pakistan who was talking about the democracy and the differences in Europe and in Asia.
What did you do with the results of the these discussions and events?
So the discussions, we wanted to create a booklet, but at the end we didn't do it because we didn't have enough time and the force for doing it. As you know, organizing Agora is quite difficult, but we're still thinking about it and we want to put it all together for the results.
Let's talk about this Agora. Since you're a real Agora expert, so how do you like this Agora?
I like it a lot, you know, at the end it's all about the people who are here, not exactly the place. I know how difficult it is to organize Agora, and I think the local organizers still do a very good job. They had a lot of problems and they solved it best they could, so at the end it's all about the people and the Asia spirit.
So, but it's not only about local organization here, we also have like a lot of program going on here. Do you follow the whole program?
Yes, I'm a delegate, so I need to go. Okay. It's obligatory.
So which discussion is the one which is the one that is most fixed in your memory? Or?
Well, for sure the big discussion was about the CD. Because of the resignation of the president, but for me one of the most important was the proposal for new antenna criteria, because it's a big thing, and I think less bureaucratic work and more easier it is for the antenna to follow, better it is. So
you're in favor of the antenna criteria proposal?
Yeah, I like it a lot, and I think it's better when we have less things to really do, but we can prove that we are okay thanks to health indicators.
Mm-hmm. And coming back to the CD situation with the resignation of the president, how do you think, how did the CD solve the situation?
You know, I'm not an expert in that field, but I guess they didn't have any other thing to do. That was the last thing they could, and if they decided that's the best,
they were still very friendly. They were still very friendly with each other.
Well, I don't know because I wasn't there, but I know that if the CD always helps and serves Asia, so if they really knew that it's impossible, they couldn't continue. But the main aim and the main objective of CD is to serve Asia, so if they decided that's the best for the organization, I totally support that decision.
How do you like all the bureaucracy here at the Agora?
A bureaucracy in Agora is always problematic because it's a lot, but what do you mean with how do I like it?
Do you think Agora can be handled in a different way, or do you just take it as given and there's nothing can be done about?
For sure there could be some changes. For example, if I had a chance to be in the core team of organizing Agora again, I wouldn't really do a lot for the content, even though I was a content manager. I would just concentrate more on fundraising and giving people opportunity to really get along with each other. So I would go more for the good facilities and parties, but thematic parts, especially for the Spring Agora, because the weather is good, so people are not that willing to sit inside. But I don't know exactly what could be updated. Maybe we should do some kind of Google Drive or some kind of database with all the organizers and give the update what we did, what we like, what we didn't like, what could be better. And in the end, we could maybe have a common booklet and the guidelines how to organize Agora and what to really do, what to avoid and what not to do.
So the final question, the Agora is also a fun part.
Mm-hmm.
And do you feel entertained enough, and do you like the parties?
Yeah, definitely. I really love the social program, especially the glow party. It was a very nice place, so I felt really good there. And then the Dracula party, as we are in Romania, I think they tackled very well the topic and they adjusted to the country, so I also liked it a lot. There were a lot of Draculas, so I had difficulties to find mine.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Gunnar.